Hi, everybody.
This is Belinda from Belinda Babies. Loving on Charlotte. Miss Charlotte. I missed her because I've been doing things with the other babies. It's interesting how her feet are so nice. Anywho, I'm just loving on Charlotte while I'm moving around on purpose for Movement Monday hashtag. And I thought that I would just, I'm not doing anything wild. There's no jumping jacks or anything. No, I don't want to say silly, but I'm not in the best shape. I've had some music. I could dance, but you know how YouTube is with the music. They're a little bit wonky. Back in the baby room for a video. I don't know. I switch around. All is well in the land of Oz, right? Right. Yeah, so I figured I'd talk about a little bit of while I'm walking with Charlotte. Not changing babies today. But talk about in the baby community, if you have a YouTube channel, do you feel that you purposely purchase items for hauls and content? Do you feel that you're buying babies for video content? Or I don't know, like you have a YouTube channel. I have a YouTube channel because I love playing with my dolls. But realistically, I'm at my limit for baby purchasing currently. I have more kits I have to make, and that's good. I love painting. I'm going to finish up another baby there. Oh, I'm going to finish some hair and do that. But I mean, I don't want this video or my baby channel to be something that, I don't want to say dread, but feel pressure, you know? Pressure to purchase and spend what I don't have to spend. Not saying with more babies, although I'd love to get more Stephanie's babies, and I will in the future, but just saying that, do you feel the need to do that? To purchase babies from AliExpress, from Temu, to get more babies, to get more clothing, just to make content, or do you feel no pressure content wise? I just like to hear your guys' thoughts on that because I do feel pressure sometimes. Like right now I want to buy some outfits and stuff. I want a Temu haul. I want to go and do those things. Just, you know, not just for content, but it does help with content, right? I mean, are you guys searching for content? Like, or is it just me? I mean, let's lay it out there. I'm being open and honest. I mean, is it just me that kind of searches around to try to figure out what to do? That sounds terrible. Can you see my Charlotte? Can you see this sweet angel? We're dancing together. Rain, rain and lots here in Toronto, Nova Scotia. Will be going away for a few days. I'm thinking I'm going to take, I want to take Ruth with me on the trip, right? But then I don't want to leave Charlotte home because she always goes with me on trips. Well, for the most part, she does, you know? Ruth hasn't been on a trip, but none of the babies have, but these are my prime babies. Prime babies, top dog, babies that matter. All that matter, what do I say? Don't listen to me, I better stop. I'm getting out of breath, see, I'm so out of shape. So out of shape, it's unreal. I gotta do more Movement Mondays, and this is my movement because my movement currently is just up and down the stairs to do laundry, cooking, cleaning, walking around. Do I go for long walks? No, I don't. Do I do any exercise regimen? No, I do not. Do I I don't know. Do stretches? No. Do I dance? No. I don't do those things. Then I should be doing those things, right? Anyway, I just thought I would jump on here and just ask you guys in regards to that. Like, I know that's why we have our hashtags, so we all have content, but I just like coming on here and shooting the shit, right? Shooting the shit, hugging my babies, loving my babies, talking about my babies. And I don't like to feel that I'm boring everybody. You know what I mean? Because I look at everybody else's, you know, and it's like, okay. And I love babies being changed. Don't get me wrong. And they look so sweet. But do you find that it's repetitive in what you do? Am I causing an issue just even talking about this? I don't want to. I don't want to cause an issue by talking about this, but I'm just wondering how everybody else feels out there. I mean, you don't want to be stagnant. And I feel like I don't want to go a long period of time without any sort of baby video, because then, you know, people won't tune in, and you want people to tune in, right? And you want to be able to have your regular viewers, and I do have regular viewers, and I'm so proud of you guys. Proud of you guys, that's stupid. I want to thank you all. I want to thank you guys for tuning in and supporting my channel and commenting. I try to do the same both back. I follow so many people now. And I love it. So I do more watching than the video making. Sure, let you not like the jumping up and down. She's not complaining. Look at her. She's not complaining. She seems to be a happy camper. Oh my God. Look at her. Just look at her. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys all have a wonderful Monday. This is my Movement Monday day where I'm just walking in place, you know, in the baby room or the crib, as Silas says I should call it, the crib, not the baby room. Here it is. Here are some of the things. Lots of babies on my big, what do you call it? What do you call that? Not a beanbag chair. I guess you'd call it a beanbag chair. Have babies on the chair just kind of laying around. Babies on the shelf, you can't see. I have babies here in a crib. I have babies here in an old-fashioned stroller people have seen. I have some clothes hanging up and folded. I have lots of magic cards in the baby room. Remember that? What is that? Like Sesame Street? Something here doesn't belong. Whatever. It don't belong. Needs to go. Hope Trump doesn't hear me. Anyway, guys, have yourself a wonderful Monday. Hope it's not a manic Monday. My Monday's a beautiful Monday. Take care, everybody. Today is the first day of the rest of your life. What are you going to do about it? What you going to do? Let me know. You thinking about making any changes in your life? Do you feel you need to make any changes in your life? Do you, would you like to do something that you did in the past and redo it again or start again? Would you like to start over? Would you like to get a Charlotte? Not my Charlotte. I love this little face. I didn't like it at first, but I love this little face. Look at this little face. Just look at it. Oh, gosh. Anyway, guys, I'm going to let you go. I'm going to do a little bit of hair painting, or I'm going to try. I might mess it all up, but I'm going to try once again. All right, guys. Take care of yourselves. Bye.